All right. Changed out a motherboard. Controller's still not as at its peak. It's still shit. Can't wait till I get the FOB, of course. Doesn't help that I'm fighting these pussy-ass Fox mains, these pussy-ass Falcons and pussy-ass Falcos that want to just stall the game out and fucking make shit less fun than it needs to be on unranked. I don't know why the fuck y'all are like circle camping and trying to run away from everything instead of just approaching and playing the fucking game. But it's whatever. Then we got pussy asses like this fucking quitting out every fucking 10 seconds. Shit is annoying as fuck. It's like, well, if you hate it so much, why are you playing the fucking game? I play the game because I like the game. This fuck ass community are the ones trying to make this game shitty for me. That's where we have a problem. Like, shit, this whole respect is earned, not given. Half of y'all motherfuckers didn't do shit to get respect. What new tech did you make? What tournament did you win? What rank do you have? You have no right treating me like this. Period. Whatever. Get your hands off the fucking C-stick. Gosh, broken ass back here.
Fox, ready, go!
Oh shit, man. I wasted too much fucking energy just to lose my stock right there. What the fuck? Where did my forward air go? How many fucking L cancels did I miss today? Whatever, new stock. What? Whatever, man. Fuck that shit. Brain dead ass shit. Look at him disconnecting shit. I thought you won a fucking best of five. Choose your character. Versus Dr. Mario. You know you was getting your ass whooped. Oh. Wow, jump out of shield to do a, an up air. Get hit by down smash instead. I'm not going to keep fighting down smash spam. Because all that means is you're not good, you're just good at getting down smash. I'll take it. Fuck it. That's what I mean by the invincibility shit. If you ever see me running, it's because I really can't do shit until they stop blinking. Come on, man. Jump cancel grab, really? Alright. Choose your character. Shit, I want to play some top players. I don't care if I lose. I want the experience. You can't level up until you experience it. You gotta know what it feel like. Sleepy just gatekeeping. I'm not gonna lie, I hate the Samus matchup. Like, everyone's like, oh, it's Fox that's the hardest, or Falcon is hard. No, it's Samus. I don't know what it is about this character. But every time I try to do something, I can't fucking do it whenever I'm fighting a Samus. Probably just lack of matchup experience. Thank you. Get out the way. Nope. That almost ruined me for... Can I do it? Or is this just gonna be sad? Yep. $200, come on, man. Supposed to be a jump fair, but that ended up being a forward smash. Shit. 57. Hey, why is this? Look, man, now I don't even know. Is it a connection or is it fucking, you know, people messing with the damn frames? Now that I know it's possible to fucking, you know, lag switch and shit. I'm still out of range, all right. Shot. Yep. No, it was get kicked. Whatever. I have fun with the ball. GG's. Bump with the bag. Again with this. Versus Sheik. Ready? Go. Hey, but when I do it, it's an issue though.
Two.
Yeah, that's what happens when you spam dash attack a lot. Take note. You get hit by projectiles and full hop nairs. I should have stayed on there longer. And I fucked myself up. Wow. They had that shit happen in the tournament. Now he got courage now. Now he running in and grabbing more. The fuck jump, damn it. I wouldn't have been able to grab the ledge and secure this shit. Oh, wow. With my inputs being like delayed as fuck in certain occasions. I want a forward smash, Pichu was just standing there looking stupid. You know, or I'm trying to jump. Jump don't come out. I don't get what's wrong with that. I'm pressing the button. I feel myself pressing the button. Not like I'm having technical flubs or something. Is that an issue? Another issue that, you know, happens with these controllers? I will take it, shit. That's what happens when you play Fox. His up smash came out faster. Oh, he still got me. Oh. It's whatever. That shit would have killed me at 60. Nothing spectacular. Fox literally has a win button. Soon my tech chases are going to be immaculate. Maybe I need to work on my ledge game. I'll take it. I'll do another one because I didn't like this match. Just literally loading up for another one. Alright, let's hope he doesn't, you know, throw out fucking, yeah, smash attack and I die for it. Hate that shit. Whatever, win or lose, I'm quitting out after this match anyway. Glad to know that you don't even have to be in front of him really to get hit by the fucking forward smash or the up smash. You forget the direction it's supposed to go because it hit in all directions. Oh my gosh, I don't want to fight Luigi. It's this guy again. I didn't like that. Get out the way. Well, hey, I got poked. Poked to death. That was a fox move. Can't cross up Falco. No, no, you can't. Well, I didn't go back far enough. I knew he was going to roll that way. I just misjudged the tech roll. Because, you know, tech chasing his Pichu requires skill. You know, my dash doesn't cover half the stage like Falcon's does. Oop, nope. I thought he was about to... Oh man, fuck. Can I kill the Falco? No? Alright. And I get cheesed out of my second stock like that? My up air out of shield didn't fucking happen at all, and I just got jabbed. Nice. Okay, like, getting hit on shield doesn't produce that much hit stun from something like an aerial. That's not how that shit happens. And then I hate this stage because you can just play around on the fucking, you know, platform all day. And I just continuously get put in a position to get hit again. That's how the side platform works. Wasn't even holding out. That was bullshit. But hey, this is what y'all want to see. This is what y'all expect to happen. Oh, he's playing Pichu. He's supposed to get overpowered at every turn. Two flukes in a row. Seriously, getting out priorityed by Falco is not a judge of my skill level. Take that. Are you serious? You know, he was just gonna roll in, jab up smash. That should be the new NetPlay logo, is jab up smash. Not killing me with it up here. Don't even fucking try it. Are my angles just that bad today? That was bullshit. Even moonwalked. He's so good. Look at him. Oh, I'll take it. Fuck it. That's what I want. Versus Fox. Ready? Go. Don't waste my time like that. That's rather unfortunate. And that somehow killed me. Gosh, my dash back is shit on this controller. If I could roll my eyes any harder, my shit would fall out my skull. whatever. I hit him, L canceled into a way dash. Pichu decided to just shield instead and got killed for it. Whatever, man. I'll give it to him. Fuck it. I still think I'm better, but that was just bullshit, and I don't feel like dealing with that no more. Versus Jigglypuff. Ready? Go! So, who is this guy? All right. Perhaps I shouldn't have homie stocked. Hate this low effort up tilt bullshit. This is getting on my fucking nerves. You actually hit me by spamming the move. You didn't time the shit right, you just spammed it. Congratulations, you're doing what my little brother, when he was 5 years old, could do in Virtua Fighter. No disrespect to my brother, because when he grew up, he got real good at that fucking game. But you're doing what toddlers do. Like, stop. Why did not up smash? Not enough percent. You're closer to the right than you were to the above. There we go. GG's, man. Shit. Fighting Jigglypuff is like having someone with... It's like trying to fight a fencer. The guy is like just trying to poke at you and you're barehanded. You're trying to get in. That's what it feels like. I'm dead serious. I'm over here fist fighting. These niggas got guns and shit. Jab up smash. All right. How the fuck did that hit me? I know he a Falco main just by how much he loves to hold down. This would be my last fucking fight. Bro, I should have Gallant. Like, fuck off. They even robbed me of my ledge dashes. That's why I don't just immediately go to the ledge. They fucked me over in that too. No, this won't be my last. Fuck it. Ugh, shouldn't have fucking picked Falco, because every time I do, it's the same shit from these Merc players. Grab me from 400,000 feet in the world. You know... Yeah, somehow his grab is faster than my jab. But when I jab, they can grab me. Charge forward smash. Fucking bitch. Bro, he's not earning any of this shit. Just getting this shit for free. And yeah, just because you beat my Falco with Marv does not make you better than me. It doesn't. Like, this shit is fucking easy. Look at that. One throw, one forward smash, I was dead. Shit ain't a fucking fight.
Two.
You fucking serious? You're just giving them shit now. Fucking luck, man. You know, the odds of that bullshit happening are very slim, but it still fucking happens anyway because he's fighting me. So of course it's gonna happen. Now y'all don't get shitty turnip luck like I do. Beep, beep. How come that Turner was so crazy strong? Wasn't a Stitch face, but it had fucking knockback to it. Whatever. Fuck you. Fuck you. You're not on my fucking level anymore.